But as the wind changed direction and the temple began to fly.